When you look at this car that's mangled up across, you know, against the building, you would think that it had to be at very high speed.
A disturbing crash took place right alongside busy PCH in Newport Beach early this morning. Huntington Beach police tell us this crumpled car had been stolen and the driver had led their officers on a chase earlier. They say that pursuit ended before the driver lost control here near PCH and Riverside in Newport Beach, and the impact of the crash caused the car to flip onto its roof.
There was just debris, and we saw the door, the jaws of life looked like they'd taken the doors off.
Horrific to see, like the car was completely flipped, and we were saying, like, we hope, like my mom was saying, like, we hope that the passengers live.
Officers say the one passenger inside was killed. The driver was arrested and taken to the hospital in police custody.
Investigators say the stolen car is from Modesto, which is about 350 miles away.
At this point, they have not released any other details about what they think led to the crash or the name of the passenger who died and their connection to the driver. The stretch of PCH was shut down all day as investigators measured skid marks and collected evidence. Locals tell us it's a blessing nobody else was hurt during that early morning crash that took place in a spot popular with cyclists and surfers. From Newport Beach, Cara Finstrom, CBS 2 News.